Hi, Camper. So this is our last mini lesson to our journalism writing. I want you guys to use this when you feel like your essay, or not your essay, your news report is almost completely done. This is going to be something to help you jazz up your writing. So today we're going to be talking about starting with a hook to capture readers' attention so that they'll want to read your news report. So a hook essentially is a beginning sentence or short paragraph that's grabbing your reader's attention and making them want to continue reading your article. You never want to just start off with the five W's as the first sentence, because you want the reader to get like a little entertained and interested first. So that means this has to be your most carefully crafted or planned sentence of all of your writing. You want to practice writing it, rewriting it in different ways until it sounds so perfectly clear and interesting that it's the perfect way to introduce your news report. There's three ways you can hook a reader into your breaking news story. The first thing you can do is provide a twist on trending, in other words, popular news. You can localize a national story. In other words, bring a story that's happening more in the world and talk about how it's happening closer to home. The last thing you can do is announce something new that no one's heard before. So let's talk about these in detail, and we'll look at examples too. So the first example, or way that you can open or hook an audience in your breaking news story is to provide a slight twist on popular news. There's popular news. I feel like the top two things we hear about in the news lately, or maybe even the top three, is the COVID crisis, the Black Lives Matter movement, and the election that's coming up. So maybe you want to write about one of those three topics, and that's awesome. I want you guys to write on topics that are important to you and that you think you could report well on. But if it's a topic that everyone's been writing on, you want to make sure yours sounds fresh and interesting. So let's say I want to report on the COVID crisis, and I might say this example here. All we hear about are the problems and tragedies resulting from COVID. But is it possible that the pandemic has led to some positive changes in the world? So the thing that I stated is pretty common or normal is the fact that we all know about COVID, that COVID's been around for a while now. We've been learning to deal with it. But my twist is it possible that there's something positive we can take away from the COVID crisis? There's my twist. Now my reader's kind of interested, like, what does she have to say or show me about COVID being positive? So that's the first way you can hook your audience. The second way you can hook your audience is by making local or localizing a news story that's been happening more nationally. So find something that's coming up in the world a lot. Again, the COVID crisis, the Black Lives Matter movement, the presidential election. But talk about how that's happening more in your hometown or town very close to you. For example, here's one right here. COVID cases have been popping up all over our city, all over the map, in other words, like nationally. But it's not until recently that cases have been starting popping up in our very own city of Newark that locals are now finally starting to take precautions against the virus. In other words, I'm saying, yes, COVID's been happening in every place. However, now that it's happening closer to home, more of like local individuals and neighbors are starting to be more careful about the virus. So this is me taking a national story and making it more closer to home. Lastly, I might want to just announce something new. I want to talk about a topic people haven't really been talking about. And that's enough to keep my reader interested. So maybe you have a new story to report and something we've never seen. Make sure that's known in your introduction. Make sure as soon as your reader reads that first sentence, they're like, ooh, this is new and interesting. So here's an example. Again, I'm just using the COVID topic to stick with the same idea. We all know to wash our hands, wear masks, and maintain social distancing. But did you know that we can also protect ourselves from COVID just by taking daily vitamins? So now maybe I found a new completely revolutionary idea that taking vitamins, sorry, I noticed a little mistake there, that taking vitamins is the best way to fight the COVID virus and keep yourself protected. Maybe I haven't seen that in the news yet and I feel I've discovered it. I want to make sure that in my first sentence, like this one here, my readers know that I'm presenting something new and interesting so that they want to read on. So I do have different examples of how you can use each of the three types of hooks with my salon story. I will be sure that these are posted on a guide sheet on the Life Camp website. So if you guys went through this video here and still found my examples a little confusing, I'll post these three examples, these three additional examples on the Life Camp website so you have something else to use to help write a hook to whatever your news article is. So try these out. After watching this video, if you have a story written, I want you to now try to write a hook using each method you learned today. In other words, if you're writing about the COVID crisis, I want you to try to use option one to make one hook, then make a new hook using option two, then make another new hook using option three. Once you have all three hooks made, compare them. Decide, do you like the one where you're saying something new? Do you like the one where you're adding a twist to a common story? Pick your favorite, and then that one's going to end up being your introduction to your breaking news story. If you guys have questions, as always, please use my office hours or email me at any time during the week. So office hours are always on Wednesday, but if you want to get me sooner than that, email me and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Good luck. Come up with some creative hooks.